Thanks for joining us. You're watching the Best of One Championship. And coming up next, Hayato Suzuki against Alex Silva. In November of 2017, at the Mall of Asia Arena in Manila, with the possibility of a strawweight title shot on the line, Hayato Suzuki took on Alex Silva.
It's the old rivals, Japan versus Brazil. The Japanese 4 years the younger, 1 centimeter the taller.
The grappling almost jumps off of the page, but the striking could be the difference maker. Slight edge to Silva.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next match is 3 rounds of 5 minutes in a one championship strawweight bout and is brought to you by GoDaddy. Introducing first, out of the blue corner, he is the Gratian flyweight champion, standing at 163 centimeters tall, holding a record of 17 wins, no losses, and 2 draws. Representing Brave from Japan, he is Hayato Suzuki. And now, introducing his opponent out of the red corner. He is a Copa do Mundo BJJ world champion, standing at 162 centimeters tall, holding a record of 5 wins and 1 loss. Representing Evolve MMA from Brazil, presenting to you Alex Little Rock Silva. And when the action begins, your referee in charge, Mr. Olivier Coste.
Hi guys, watch out for headbutt. Low blow, back of the head and spine. I want a clean, fair fight. Listen, make comment all the time, defend yourself at all time. Touch glow if you want, back your corner.
So many great and memorable martial arts matchups over the years have featured Japan versus Brazil. And we're in for another one right here. Judge, the Japanese bracket flyweight champion Suzuki.
Ready?
The BJJ world champion Alex Silva. Brought to you by GoDaddy. Knock out a website in under an hour. Both athletes in orthodox stance here. You just get that feeling, you get that sense, that titillation that something special is going to happen in this contest. And we're on the ground. And if something special does happen, this, Mitch, is where it's going to take place.
That double leg takedown was pretty special, Michael. That was a beautiful double leg takedown to end up in the guard of the world champion, Alex Silva. Now we get to see what all the hype is about. We've heard so much about Suzuki's grappling, his mixed martial arts. This is not just grappling, they can punch too. And when you punch a black belt, he becomes a brown belt. You hit him again, he keeps going down. Is that true in this case here, as Alex Silva's pressed up against the cage?
You go down the record of Hayato Suzuki. The rear naked choke is his specialty. 7 rear naked choke victories. Undefeated in a very long career. Tremendous rear naked choke win over Pasha last time out in Macau. Looking to lock up the line here is Alex Silva. But Suzuki is free. Will Silva go back to that left arm?
He almost saw a helicopter armbar now. Control, trapped it up, figure fours the arm, beautifully done. I want to go back, I want to see how he got to that position.
Did you see the way he was almost screaming in pain? What an armbar from Silva.
Look at how he traps it, one leg laced over, figure four, trapped the head, pinned the arm, beautifully done. I thought he was going to hit him with a helicopter armbar. Oh, but he finishes even better.
Ladies and gentlemen, to present the medal for this match, we have Mr. Cameron Scott, Chief Brand Officer of GoDaddy. And now, your referee, Mr. Olivier Coast, has put a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 22 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of armbar, Alex Silva!
Nobody in the world, and especially not Hayato Suzuki, could have gotten out of that vicious armbar by Alex Silva. We told you to be something special. You won't see a more devastating armbar finish.
This has been the Best of One Championship. If you like what you've seen, make sure you hit the big red subscribe button below. We'll see you next time.